This temple of Lord Ganesha is the only temple in the world where the Vigraha of Lord Ganesha is worshipped without a head. As per the Shiv Mahapurana, this is the temple, this is the place where Lord Shiva severed the head of Lord Ganesha when he denied him the permission to enter into the private quarters of Mother Parvati. A very beautiful temple has been constructed at this location on the banks of River Mandakini. Beautiful Mandakini River flowing towards the Sonprayag. Here is darshan of Garbhagriha Ganapati. This is the only Vigraha of Lord Ganesha worshipped without a head.